Hi, if you already know the title of an article, you might be able to find it through the library website. First, paste the title. The title I'm searching for today is Assets and Liabilities in Group Problem Solving: The Need for an Integrative Function. Now that I've pasted the title in the search box, I can click the octopus button. So this is the search results for my search, and this is the article. I could click here to log in, and I'll use my 300 number and my password to log in. And now here is my 300 number, and here is my password. Now I can sign in. Now here is the article. I can click on the title. On this page, I can see who the author is, what the volume number and issue number, the date, the pages. I can read the abstract to understand what the article is. On the right-hand side, I can click email and email the article to myself. I can also, on the left-hand side, click PDF full text. Now I can read the full article. I could also download the article to my computer. Now you know how to find an article in the library website if you know its title.